and wonder if being a hindrance is their wickedest deed. So if we can't provide emotional security they need, then we should reconsider if we're fit to lay down and breed.